Keep going. 17:30, 17:05, track deepens. Looking at the inside, both criminals trying to challenge into the turn. Got a lot of battling with each other between them. Oh! Get involved then. Coming out of turn four and a T-ball, that is a big T-ball. No, no, no. Nemesis is going to go in a jack star anyway. Jones is going. There's a header on to Pavarotti. What Jones is going to do here. There you are, Jones. A vengeance shot for Nemesis. Sideways up to second place in car 550, getting tangled with Julian in Frampton in car 29. Julian down one, spin off in the centre. Oh, the pile of cars going down to the places and has lost out of position. Julian has gone up into the turn. Jordan down to Tim Kunis goes around because he goes down, he's run over on the infield. That D camera going running 103 for the round and got mile 3. Flags are in call up there on the door. Oh, Jamaica! Massive hit down there! Red flags are out there immediately. Devon Carriage, three cars over into the center. Darren Moore! What a hit, Charlie Carr! Wells in the hurdle on there! Oh, Liam Michaels in the back of Lexus and Dan Canner is in the back of Alex Canner. Just what a hit! He's telling Paul Don Patty goes in there. Who's next? Trevor Joyce! He goes in on the ball. Round up there on turn number one. Fountain goes in a big jacket up there on turn three and four. Marvel's going in. And then, all down there, suicide seat. Oh, Dan White is going in the back. As Dean Kelly looking maybe a turn around in 3-2-3. Can't see anything. Car 9-2-6. And Tim is leading. He's race leader from the boogie man. Second place is Jack Deacon in 103. Billy Gott in 4-2-8. He's out of position in third. 3-0-4. Jules is still running in the mark. 1-2. Almost a 420 as the 601 car comes on the raceway as well. Richard Grugold, Tim Kunis still in the lead. He's got Jack Deacon closing down in 103. Jules hits the 63 car and in turn hits the pit gate. And in turn gets on a Grugolding car over 601. Let's pick it down. Charlie Rendell is away in triple three. Silly in second in 104. That was three. That man went in. On as Jack Filmer celebrity cup run out 8-8 will rip top in car 230. Staying in front of him and he gets spun around once again. 78 gets spun around and Mr. Silly has got full top from there. On turn 22. And he's got a head down there, Jack Filmer. And Jamie Wyatt gets stuck in. Biggest down. And this got going again in 8-10. As well, but James Dodds gets nailed by the limo. See if he's going to nail it. There he goes. Aston Bowie with a big hit down there on the limo, and they turn it in. Fight could get on the end of Aston here, and he does. Wurzel trying to pick up on Bowie. Charlie Randall nails the Lexus. Picking down there by Spike Kelly in number five as he nails Charlie Randall. In turn, the 3-4-2 car nails Spike. Here's the Jack and Chain of the rest of them. And one wide bunch driver from it picks down this team. Can he finish off as he nails Boner?